Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, and we are ready to head off this way. And hey, it could be dog day today. It is day 9. I'm not gonna start with picking up crap. But I had the 10 points I picked up overnight from yesterday doing stuff. I put into Health Nut. So now, barring major disasters, my health shouldn't drop below 80, which is always nice. Did I ever check this mailbox? Paper. But yes, today we're gonna go down this road and hopefully run into a trader. Now I know I've searched you, I've searched all these. I didn't bring anything with me because if I'm not gonna run into a trader, I don't want to be bogged down with a bunch of crap. Which it seems I'm already gonna start being bogged down with a bunch of crap. Two pieces of cornbread until I can find something else. I've been eating sandwiches and I've lost probably 4 or 5 wellness altogether. Alright, this is the way. Make sure all the guns are loaded. Got some fences. Damn it, I'm gonna check this garbage, lady. I'm gonna go this way and finish off this path here. This area. Will you search that, please? Okay, nursey. Oh, you're not a nursey. You're just a dead lady. With fucking sandwiches. Wow. The hole, huh? Hmm. wasn't driving my bike through there. Water tower. Alright, where's the fence up to here? Or the ladder, I should say. And there should be a bag right here. Oh, a machete! Wow! Can I fix this machete? I sure can. Well, looks like we'll be selling the old knife. And I think there was another club or something in there. I don't care about that. Okay, new territory. Oh shit! Well, that she made me drop to my knees. Are you? No, no, no. You can't just walk away from me. Ow, and she tagged me. Oh, hey! That's awesome. I'll go ahead and just eat this cornbread. Oh, I guess I'm not hungry or thirsty. And I put my coffee up, didn't I? Yes. Oh well. How far up the road? Okay. Oh, and there's a path right there. All right. Oh, campsite, eh? Certainly there's bound to be some bird's nests around here. I was gonna say, I didn't hear anybody here at first. Ooh, I heard you swinging.
Oh,
Ah, damn it. It's amazing how they're so slow until they get so far, then it's like, bam, we're right up on you. Any other time, you guys are moving heller slow. God, come on. There was more of them back here. Go ahead and drop that. And that. Facial piercings. And scrap those. Fucking eggs, about time. Money. Hey, here's some coffee beans. There's fireplaces around here. Freaking feathers that I don't want. Oh, shit. There you are, big guy. Come on over. At least they haven't done too much damage to me so far. Taking a couple hits, but nothing I can't handle. Not to a snowy region. All I am is wearing shorts. Water. Wait, that. Yeah. No, that is. What is that? Just, okay, it is. No telling how many animals I've already missed, looked over, or ran by me. We're getting quite a ways from town. Well, and more water. This place has sure got a lot of water. And it continues to go on. Excuse me, guys. Wow, there's a lot of you. Could always break out the guns, but, what's that dude trying to flank me? Look at him. Fuck you. Same goes to you. And the horse you rode in on. Damn it. The fuck is that stupid idiot going? Come here! Fuck! I'm gonna walk towards you, then turn around and go the other way. God, you guys are stupid. Damn it. That's how I feel. Fucking die! Damn it, really? I can't make any freaking glue. So apparently there's cans. I really need to make these eggs up. Like it's an end. Huh. Well, back to the road then, I guess. Always take some of these. I just start making seeds out of those and planting them myself. Crush up these bricks and turn these feathers into arrows, but I'm not really feeling all the space, because then I'd have to make guns, or I mean a bow. Psh, wow. I want none of those. Huh. Well, right here we've got a Shel Silverstein effect. Could make my way over there. Looks like a path over there. Hey, bud. Were you following me? Are you my secret admirer? Yeah, I'm not neither. How come everybody's got crap? Aha, what's this over here? Little town. Or a four-way. park. Ooh. Zed's back there. Oh, another. Hey, it's the Brother Hotel. That's always nice. There might be some food in there. Although I didn't go to the end of the freaking block like I wanted to. Wow, they really, really want to give me glue. They really like giving me glue. This is nothing. This way. Another cemetery. With the church. Yeah, this is like that one cemetery I was in earlier. Hey, guy. Looking at cars? You like driving? Oh. I think all you guys like driving, huh? I didn't mean anything by it. Huh. Hey, Mr. Moe. Edgar suit. You guys can't get out of there. Aww. Well, maybe you'll make it out later. Well, it's a working stiff. Have you guys seen a Shamway around here anywhere? I guess not. Oh wait, what's this? Oh, there's a treasure here in this town. Alright. Well, that's cool. Come on, Torgo. That's it. Should be making a bedroll and putting this shit up. Coffee beans. Oh, goodness. I'm gonna drink these blood bags. There goes a deer or two, of course. Ah, you guys. If there was no deer there, you wouldn't be. Got him. Where's the freaking machete? Yeah, you guys are really smelling that now, aren't you? And it's finally the end of the town. Alrighty. No respite. Why? Because you guys suck. You gotta have to stop walking on each other and get the hell down this way, please. God damn it, of course I put it up. How many is coming down that way? Up close and personal on his ass. Come here, where are you going, Twizzy? Of course. Too full for those. Fuck you, coffee. I can't believe I just said that. Oh, goodness. Pistol book. Well, is this another? Looky what we got here. Another one of these things. Another underground bunker. Alright, they have kitchens and whatnot down there. Ah, no, wait. I'll be there all night hammering on this thing. And another hammer. Alright. We'll go to this building right here.
Mm-hmm.
unbelievable crap that I don't freaking need. Okay. What if I put these up, take this, make some freaking tape, and then grab those back. Okay. Actually, I don't think I explored this building to the best of that I could last time. Some more eggs, please. No. Ooh. Well, I can't pick that up, of course. Guys are out back. All right. Ah. Like they're coming in here. Hey, Tweaky Jim. Now there's gotta be way up here to the top of this too. Okay, we're keeping the machete, but we're putting a knife up, and I want to keep all this nifty food stuff, and I'm one rock short. Of course, there's a freaking air show going on outside for some reason. Low flying helicopters. I don't know if that can be picked up on here or not. Okay. Really? Because, as I said, I'm a rock short from a freaking campfire. No, that's not rock, that's wood. Okay. Bacon and eggs. That's a cornbread. All right, when this is done, we'll go get that airdrop and end the video. Okay, we're at the top of this mess. Oh, hey. Still can't put a magnum together. Oh well, at least we got bacon and eggs. Alright, well, I guess we will end the video here, and in the next one we will go get that airdrop and that treasure. Look for that treasure that's supposed to be around here. So thank you again for joining me, everyone. And I will catch everybody in the next video. Until then, later all.